Now come back.
Yep.
Chantel should be here. She's gonna bring me some snack.
Oh, okay.
Cause I'm gonna be in the airport tomorrow about 4 hours.
Okay.
Then I'm going back to the hotel.
Okay.
Yeah, cause I'm just gonna go chill out now. Cause see, Tasha, I told her, Tasha is my private chauffeur. Okay. So she have called me. Did I text her Andre's phone number? No, she gonna kill me. So she said that she got a class tomorrow, but she can take me. But okay. it gonna have to be at 8 o'clock.
All right.
And so I got to go along with that. And then not only that, you can't take me. Tori's going back to work, and Mike and Michael's told me yesterday. But Michael said I can't depend on Michael. He told me gonna bring me my black T-shirt.
He never brought it?
Nah, but Michael had told me that he was so tired yesterday.
Yeah.
Michael had told me that he can go to work and leave work and do it. I can't depend on stuff like that. I got to be at that airport when that plane get ready to take off.
Okay.
And so, if me being there, it best if I don't ride like y'all, I do the seat.
Huh? Oh.
I don't ride the seat laying that back like that. I get it on.
It's the side of it. It's the side of it. Yeah, like a know, little one.
I probably won't be able to get out if I let this seat stay like this.
Yeah, let me help you.
I got it. If I can find it. Wait a minute. Yeah. Yeah, y'all riding the seat like it. Uh-huh. I guess they recline. Y'all recline them too. But, if I just had to stay there, It's, the point is that long I get there.
Yeah. Sorry, my stomach just hurt or something.
Oh, you a pair of gas. You all right? No, man. Let the one down.
Hmm?
You gotta let it go though. I know you don't smell like that though.
My stomach just hurt.
Yeah, better drink some water.
Yeah. My window, it accepts some sun, so it don't really work. Sorry.
You okay? You ain't finna throw up, is it?
Stomach just
hurt. Nah, what you ate today?
Huh?
What you ate? Nigga, what you
got? I ate the leftovers.
Yeah, see, you probably ate something sour. Look at that.
Sorry.
I'm gonna let the water down. Can I let the water down?
It don't work.
It don't. You okay? And stop acting like that here, like he's shamed.
I'm sorry.
You don't feel like you got to throw it. Stop saying that. You got to throw up.
It's not. It's called bad.
Leave it alone, Yana.
What'd you eat?
Yeah, what did you eat? Hey, don't be feeling bad now, Richard, because Richard, like, he quit to feel bad.
Do it smell really bad?
It smells horrible.
Yeah, dude. I thought it was, you know what? It smelled like the paper mill where I work at. But you know what? Don't feel bad, because Richard, like, he easy feel bad. We family.
Yeah.
No, you ain't finna throw up.
That smells horrible.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
You might need to pull over. What's wrong? Man, what did you eat? Something left over?
Yeah.
I ain't no telling what you ate. See, when people cook food like that, you don't know how long they don't cook it.
Oh.
Yeah, they probably cooked that food fried and left it out. They been all... Pull over, Richard, because you like you finna throw up. Pull over.
I'm good.
You sure? He probably joking.
Mm-mm.
Hey, Richard.
How you joking?
I just keep farting. I can't stop.
Man, go ahead. You probably ate some beans. Them beans. We just got to deal with it. Look at that. Y'all ain't laughing.
Ew.
I'm so embarrassed. I think I used the bathroom on myself.
No, you did.
Yes, I did.
Yeah. Well.
Ew.
Yanni, stop making fun of me.
Yanni, leave him alone, Yanni. There ain't nobody in the car, me and you and Yanni.
You smell treachery.
Stop. Yanni, leave
him. I'm too old to be dumb.
What's wrong with you?
I think I used the bathroom on myself. I couldn't hold it.
Man, that ain't first time. That don't happen to anybody. Shoot. It'll happen to you if you don't eat something, you can't hold it. If you hold it in, it's going to make you sick. It'll kill you. Turn around, because you looking. Turn around and go home. Don't take Aunt Kathy. Mm-hmm. Turn around, Richard.
Mm-mm.
Huh? Yes,
I got to bring you this.
Richard, you easy to get upset. I ain't know you like that. Turn around. Mm-hmm. Shantae ain't no way she going to take me.
No, I'm going to take you.
No, you not. Turn around. You get me upset. Turn around. I mean, go back home. Go back to me washing house. Richard, now you get me upset. Go back to me washing the house. Shantae on the way. We ain't telling Shantae what went on.
I love you.
I love you too. What? Turn around, Richard, please.
I'm playing. It's a prank. It's a prank.
It's a
fart spray.
Man. I'm playing. Devin,
Febreze right there.
What?
Febreze. You can spray it too.
I sprayed it. That smell like fart.
Oh.
It was a fart spray.
Get that mess out the room. Oh, you want the complete.
There you go. You can spray.
Man,
I had to get you before you go back to Georgia.
They say you do stuff like that. Betty told me you be on YouTube. They say Richard is hilarious. Don't do that. You make me worry about you. Lord have mercy. You gonna give me a heart attack.
You see the camera?
That's on the camera. Y'all got. Okay, y'all know y'all wrong.
That's most.
I thought I saw the issue with that camera though.
Huh?
I started to ask you what that camera